Jungheinrich has always been an electric company. Jungheinrich was born electric. Our first vehicle in 1953 was already an electric vehicle, so we have been making electric vehicles for almost 70 years now.
Tobroco-Giant is a company which is developing and producing wheel loaders and telehandlers. We have a very stiff growth, and at the moment we have around 500 employees working at the Tobroco sites, and we are producing approximately 6,000 units a year. The electrification is ramping up because of the law and the environment. People are thinking more electric than it was in the past. With Jungheinrich, we started the business 2 years ago with developing of a small electric wheel loader. And in the moment this year, we built approximately 600 electric vehicles. The company Jungheinrich is huge, much, much bigger than our company. But it looks like that we are doing business with a smaller company because it's a very personal cooperation which we have with Jungheinrich. We see the cooperation is running very well, quick response, and when we have a problem, they react very actively.
With Tobroco, we developed the first lithium-ion powered electric wheel loader.
The 2200 is the most sold machine in our class. It's a 2 tons machine, which you can easily transport on a trailer. That's the reason that the first approach is electrifying the 2 tons class. It was a lot of development in the hardware software, but at the end, it drives more smoothly than a diesel machine.
Our cooperation with Tobroco is a great example of how we can work with our customers. They brought in the pioneering spirit. They wanted to be the first to bring out a lithium-ion powered wheel loader on the market, and we had all the know-how to do it together with them. We can supply the full package. That means taking out the diesel motor, and everything that's then missing is what we can supply. We can make the vehicle run electrically. Lithium-ion batteries are of great importance for the electrification of agricultural and construction machinery, because without them, it's basically not possible to electrify those machines. This technology has several advantages. It's the most secure, the most safe technology on the market. It doesn't contain any cobalt, any nickel, or any rare earth. It's only made up of easy obtainable and environmentally friendly ingredients. Maybe the most important from the customer perspective is they last the longest. It's the most robust technology with the longest lifetime on the market.
Electrification is the future. If you go to the total cost of ownership, we see that electrifying is getting, compared to a diesel, much cheaper in the future. We have an onboard charger 220 volts, and by the bigger battery it takes 8 hours to fill it up. But we have also fast chargers available which you can charge the complete battery in 2 hours. So the charging is very rapidly and depending on the customer's needs. We choose Jungheinrich because Jungheinrich has a full package for us. They can supply us the battery, the motor, the hardware, software, inverter, and also for the after sales market, Jungheinrich can support us with training of the dealers, the sub-dealers worldwide. So Jungheinrich is, in our case, the best candidate for the supplying of electric components for our vehicles.